Miss Dunn, we've been looking for you for days. You don't look injured, that's good. But I'm afraid you need to come with me to the station. We've got some serious questions for you. Go on. Chief Kavanaugh will question you inside. I strongly suggest you cooperate.
There you are. Good. Now I can close out your missing persons report. I'll need your fingerprints. It's standard procedure to confirm your identity. We know you interviewed Mr. Reedley, one of the most respected horse breeders in England. After you spoke to him, he was rushed to the hospital. His health is deteriorating quickly. See for yourself.
The past has a way of sneaking up on you when you least expect it. That horse figurine is the reason I called you here. I was terrified when I got it, but I'm not sure the sender achieved the desired effect. Quite the opposite, in fact. I decided there have been enough lies.
That makes you the last person to talk to him before he took ill. His death would certainly help your story, wouldn't it? This amnesia of yours is a bit convenient. Do you remember anything from that night that might help you? Anything at all? This looks like the figurine from the Old Goose pub. You say Mr. Reedley was afraid of it? Interesting. Well, I can't charge you with anything at the moment, but I'm sure I'll have more questions later. Do you know where you're staying?
Chief, there's a private phone call for you. Again!
Sorry, Miss Dunn, I've got to take this. Do us both a favor, and don't leave town. As for your amnesia, check the notice board in the hallway to get familiar with the town. Now, please excuse me.
Thank you.
You might have fooled the chief, but I'm still not buying it. There's something you're not telling us. The Reedleys are like family to me. I won't let any harm come to them. Watch your step, Miss Dunn. I certainly will.
Monthly security updates, the gate code was changed to 4532.
Hello. Do you recognize me? It's Steven. Where have you been? The police came around asking questions. Are you in trouble? They told me Mr. Reedley got sick, so I went to see him. Did you know his daughter Sarah is back? It was a bit odd, though. We were inseparable as children, yet she hardly recognized me. But I suppose it has been a long time. At any rate, here are the keys to your room.
Thank you. Everyone always choose the hard way. Yeah!